in a Nissan he thought was tailgating him, causing the other driver to bump him from behind.